Good morning, students. I hope you all are good and fine at home. Okay, students. Now open page number 3 in your English textbook. Okay, students. Now pay attention in your textbook. First, I will read this poem again. Okay, the little plant. In the heart of a seed, buried deep, so deep, a tiny little plant lay fast asleep. Wake, said the sunshine, and creep to the light. Wake, said the voice of the raindrop sprite. The little plant heard and it rose to see what the wonderful outside world might be. Okay, students, now I am going to explain you this poem. Okay, the little plant. In the heart of a seed, buried deep, so deep, a tiny little plant lay fast asleep. So here the poet says that in the heart of a seed, which is buried deep into the ground. Buried means put deep into the ground. There is a little plant which is still sleeping or not ready to come out of the ground. Okay. The seed which is buried deep into the ground, and there is a little plant which is not ready to come out of the ground. Okay. Wake, said the sunshine, and creep to the light. Wake, said the voice of the raindrops bright. Here the poet tells about the things which are important for a seed to grow, that are sunshine and raindrops. Sunshine, which gives light, is telling to the little plant to wake up and move slowly to the light. Creep means move slowly. After sunshine, raindrops, which gives water, is also saying to the little plant to wake up. Bright means shining. This way, sunshine and raindrops both saying to the little plant to wake up. The little plant heard and it rose to see. Rose means move from a lower position to a higher position. So after hearing the voice of sunshine and raindrops, the little plant is ready to come out of the seed. Then the seed has come out of the ground as a plant. Students, here you can see that the seed grows into a plant now. And plant says that what the wonderful outside world might be. Cat Louise Brown. So this is a very beautiful poem written by Cat Louise Brown. Okay, students, now pay attention here. Here some word meanings are given here. So pay attention here. Buried means put deep into the ground. L-A-Y, lay. Lay means was lying in a flat position. Then C-R-E-E-P, creep. Creep means move slowly. Then bright, B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. Bright means shining. And last, R-O-S-E, rose. Rose means move from a lower position to a higher position. Okay students, now underline some hard words with me. And you have to repeat these hard words with me. First, underline this hard word, H-E-A-R-T, hard. H-E-A-R-T, hard. Then, S-E-E-D, seed. S-E-E-D, seed. B-U-R-I-E-D, buried. B-U-R-I-E-D, buried. Then underline this word, tiny. T-I-N-Y, tiny. T-I-N-Y, tiny. L-I-T-T-L-E, little. L-I-T-T-L-E, little. P-L-A-N-T, plant. P-L-A-N-T, plant. L-A-Y, lay. L-A-Y, lay. A-S-L-E-E-P, asleep. A-S-L-E-E-P, asleep. Next, W-A-K-E, wake. W-A-K-E, wake. S-U-N-S-H-I-N-E, sunshine. S-U-N-S-H-I-N-E, sunshine. C-R-E-E-P, creep. C-R-E-E-P, creep. L-I-G-H-T, light. L-I-G-H-T, light. V-O-I-C-E, voice. V-O-I-C-E, voice. R-A-I-N-D-R-O-P-S, raindrops. R-A-I-N-D-R-O-P-S, raindrops. B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. B-R-I-G-H-T, bright. H-E-A-R-D, heard. H-E-A-R-D, heard. R-O-S-E, rose. R-O-S-E, rose. W-O-N-D-E-R, F-U-L, wonderful. W-O-N-D-E-R, F-U-L, wonderful. O-U-T-S-I-D-E, outside. O-U-T-S-I-D-E, outside. W-O-R-L-D, world. W-O-R-L-D, world. M-I-G-H-T, might. M-I-G-H-T, might. Okay, students. Now your homework is write these hard words and word meanings of page number 3 in your English notebook. Thank you. Have a nice day.